I thought sleep was for billionaires. I think I'm the last of the street niggas left.
Man. That's how you get it. That's my bad.
Gangsta Grizzly Gold. We ain't kind of stuntin', I'm like Money Man Meech. Put my city with me and we coming in the fleet. And now I'm getting richer, they don't want me in the streets. I'm thinking, fuck it, I was sold. We sold 100 bricks this week.
We riding right now, people. I figure we just roll together. Everybody like this video, we need likes on the video, that's the whole thing. I'm out of here, everybody like the video, that's what I need. How y'all doing out there? It's Hope right here. Just riding around, actually I gotta go to the bank today, that's the whole thing. I love YouTube family. Slow down. Bro, I'm doing 30. It's just bumpy. So you might get a little sick, that's my bad. Rappers just do that shit for attention. Anyways, it's just media. They don't really have beef. When's the last time a rapper really got, like, shot or something really actually happened? Come on. You think it's hard to find somebody like that? Like, get out of here. They do all that. All that stuff is done for growth and publicity. That's all. Oh, man. All right. What are you talking about? Yeah, Tupac, exactly. how that's what I'm saying. Like, that was back when it was like, you know, it was the real era. Now it's the same thing as, like, you have the people that come on feeds and talk that shit. Like, you just on the internet talking shit. If I'm right in front of your face, you ain't gonna say that. You can try, but you won't. So, I mean, that's just the way it works in the world, you know? So evolution and change of this generation has got a lot softer, you know? So, just to put it like that, I mean, honestly, we live in a world of weakness right now and a lot of errors. You know, a lot of stuff I'm not gonna touch on because, like, I'm just not. I don't go into certain things when you're having to do with the business page, but, you know, the world is ass backwards right now. That's about all I'll say. I'll leave it at that. But we can talk about what you guys want to talk about now.
I live like somebody on their greatness. So do you. Don't let your demons take you to hell. Introduce them to heaven. You see it?
Slim J. Oh my God, that was good. Listen, I listen to all kinds of stuff, man. I'd get y'all confused if I started putting on some different music. But this is where I've been on this DC3 thing for a little while right now. I kind of have phases.
Find ditches, y'all. Just ask around about the militia. They malicious. D-block.
just go park right now. I'm about to get out.
I'm two stroke, you four stroke. If you got enough cigars, we can all smoke. Like, ain't nothing all good when you all broke.
He's tired until the second we get out. That's it.
Never bite the hand that'll feed you. Never fear man if he bleed too. Some niggas need a headshot, some niggas need two. Play it sweet in these streets and they'll leave you. Can't see the devil, see through.
What y'all talking about here? Some ridiculous shit? Someone said the cops are behind me. Listen, that one don't work on me, man. I know all the cops in this. All the cops, they love me. So it's all good. If they were, I can stop having a conversation with them. What's up, people? I am here. Everybody in this feed, like this video. That's what I need you to do. All right. We're going to get out for a second. Not for too long, but just for a moment. So instantly he ready. He's like, oh, we're going. I'm ready. Where are you going, Dad? Bro, hold on. We're going to go with the, you want to go with your little army leash? Yeah, we could go with this one here. You don't really need a leash, but just cuz. Hold on. There we go, fella. All right. All right, fella. Let's go. We're live on your page. Well, we're live on YouTube right now, buddy. So, let's go. Come on this way. Let's go. He's like, wait, pick a direction. I have picked a direction, sir. You feel like going down there for a minute? All right, I'm going to just let you do your thing because I don't want to go down there, but you can. Can Hulk sing? Yeah, he can sing. Yeah, we live right now. Hopefully nobody's in my town gonna come bother me here when I'm showing you where I'm at, but I'm gonna be out here soon anyway, so I'll be gone before you come around. Nah, not that you would bother me, but I'm doing something right now. How much for protection training? You can contact 603-991-9723. Listen. Listen, hold on a minute. I'm gonna have to call Man, somebody gotta we gotta send this person here like a care package or something. We gotta take care of this person here. Bro, I'm just following you around. Don't mind me. I'm just weird. You want to go under the bridge? We're going to be the troll under the bridge? Let's be the troll under the bridge. Billy Goat's gruff. Under the bridge at Governor Ridge. Waiting to knock heads off. He's a mean son of a bitch. No, he's not. See, live's not good for me. I can't filter my mouth. Not that way. Not that way, big fella. Yeah, I know. I know. You're nosy. He doesn't know what he wants. He just wants to stroll around. Take me out. Where are you going? The other way, fella. Someone say, man, listen, go Google band dog, man. It's a description. That's an expensive dog right there. That's what that is. Get it right. Get it right if you're gonna say it. You smelling somebody's poop? It's what we do, dog. That's what we do, Dad. We smell poop. You look like you might. I'm gonna leave you, fella. Come on, big guy. Woo! Come on, get in. It's cold out here. I can't show y'all how. Y'all can't feel the weather, but look at the sky right now. Ah! Tell me something, I'm looking right now. Talk to me. Hogman, just looking plenty big back there, just looking out of the window. So get it, you can roll it down, actually, it would be better for me. Oh, that's always what he's doing, he's always eyeballing people, that's his thing. Hold on, I said. What's up, my man? Paris is in here. You found the YouTube stream. Yep, we're live on YouTube now too. We're everywhere.
Like me, man.
Hold up, I'll put this back.
I love the game. I love the hustle, man. You feel like one of the ball playing niggas, you know? Yeah, you know a nigga got dough. A nigga could leave the league. But if I leave, fans still gonna love me, man.
Everybody in here like this video. That's what we need. It helps. Even if you're watching it and I'm not live, definitely go like the video. It's super helpful.
Like me, that's my gift of life.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's just staring at people. So what are you guys doing? In the back of my car, the black car. Yeah, why?
Cause you know what? Oh, okay. Did everybody leave? Did they get out? Alright. They'll work on that. I guess we do. Yeah, I'll have to get them. I'm still in Littleton. I ain't even went to that way yet. I'm probably gonna go there. What time? Tell me what time they close. Yeah.
Man, I'm glad I could give you inspiration. Everybody in here, like the video, come on. That's what we need. We need video like love. Here, Red, I got you. For 1 second. There you go, Red. For you. Oh, you fella. You wanna run?
I just wanna go out and say hi, that's all. We talk to each other.
What, big guy? That was you saying hi? Sick.
Yeah, I seen him. I wanted to go out and walk with him too. You didn't let me though. We're in here. I'm gonna just keep looking out the window there.
Yeah, he doesn't bark much. He only barks like, he loves dogs, so he loves to like play. He just wants to go play with them. So like if somebody's like, you know, acting strange or something, or staring at him or too much or something, he, in the car he might bark at him. But.
Business is always a running. So what's up, people? Oh, I don't wanna talk to anybody. Hulk, get your head in. Head in. Come on.
Put that window tin up real quick. I don't feel like doing the whole fan love thing right now.
I am already. I just don't wanna.
Long Beach, what's up?
No, I ain't gonna make him bark. I'm good. I'm cool. Oh, we're running out of battery. listen, I would be. Come on, Red, you are a man. Knock it off. We all know that. Give me something to talk about. If Jay Slater hit me with a comment, we'll talk about something. Cause I'm just waiting. I'm waiting. I got some timing that I'm waiting on, so I just got some time to kill. So you want to talk about something amazing, then tell me if I can keep up with it, because the comments come so damn fast. But everybody in here liked the video. So we need. How do I keep him quiet? How good is he with the kids? He's great with the kids. You haven't seen the videos? Should be coming to Houston soon. Red is definitely thirsty. I've got people asking questions that are moving 1,000,000 miles per hour, so I'm stopping, and they're pretty much, a lot of them are the same. Can you send your dogs to other countries? Yes. You just got subbed. So, and there's a lot of conversation about penises going on here right now, so. Yeah, no. Slater, I'm not seeing too many amazing topics in these comments here, sir. So again, if you have something amazing that you want to talk about, tell me about it. We can talk about it. Whoa, now they're going fast. Why are they banned from England? Because of lack of understanding of a breed. That's going to be my opinion on that. The sadness. Which dog do I like most out of Hulkster? I don't really get into that, you know, who I like most type thing. They're all family to me. Do I think Kobe is gonna be bigger than Hulk? No. You ever checked out some New Hampshire rappers? Nah, people be rapping in New Hampshire? Nah, I haven't. Well, I'll definitely tell you when I'm coming to Houston. I'm actually supposed to be doing an event over there. Oh, gangin'. Red, you've got a date. Because people are perverted. 10 no plans for that yet, but it's possible. OG New Hampshire Dogs, where they at? Appreciate you from Trisani. Appreciate you. Why is he so big and how much is he worth? Well, he's worth millions. And how is he so big? Genetics. I've been breeding these dogs since 2004. Hulk is a purebred pit bull according to all of the paperwork and every dog that I have ever bred with this dog. I have not ever knowingly mixed any dog in my life. It's so beating a dead horse to talk about this. Why it's like, it's so old and irrelevant. Have you ever been to Niagara Falls? I have. Both sides. Me sitting here, I'm supposed to be the franchise player, and we're in here talking about practice. Not the game that I... 603 Live Radio, Space in New Hampshire. I'll check it out. I'm sure there's probably some dope rappers out here. I mean, it's funny to think about. It's like New Hampshire is like the middle of the woods. Trying to read your comments at the same time as you can look at Hulk. Yeah, the haters want to know, do you sell pups or only fully trained? I sell both. Gigan, I don't know if you know, but Red is definitely a man. Study safe.
Humans forget 90% of their dream will find the first 10 minutes away. They say most people don't even remember 99%.
Go Argentino. Getting some Presa Canarios coming up. Got a client interested in those there. So everybody, if you haven't liked this video for me, I appreciate it. Just give the video a thumbs up. That's what we need. You can throw your comment down. I'm trying to read them, but they come a million miles per hour, so it's the long ones get really hard to read. Me and my 13-year-old son, I appreciate you, Cody Mason. Thank you. Pound it. I appreciate you. Oh, Rhonda, right back at you. Listen, we could pound it with me right now. If anybody wants to pound it, just give me a hashtag fist bump. Hashtag fist bump. Hashtag dog pound. Hit me. And give the video a thumbs up. That's what we need. Am I related to Joe Blow? I don't know who the hell that is, but if he's somebody important, I don't know. I could be. Nah. Whatever that is, no. Who's fist bumping me right now? Who's live? Come on, we live. Hit me with it right now. We can make a connection right now. Me, you, Hulk, we all fist bumping right now. If you want a fist bump with me and Hulk, fist on the screen. Give me a hashtag fist bump. Or the emoji, whichever you're feeling. Bam. That's what we need. Bam. That's what I'm talking about. And like this video too. We need that. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, people. Yes. Live. Fist love. Fist love, people. Pound it. Family. You know y'all my family, right? So it's all good. This is how we do it. Fist bump. That's what I'm talking about, people. Keep it going. Just keep it going. This is love right now. Keep it going. Keep giving me them fists. Keep giving me the fist bump. I'll hold my fist right here. Let's go. Love. Hulk's looking. Hulk's people watching right now. We fist bumping. But he's in it. He's vibing with us. You can like the video, too. That's what we need. Man, love it. Fist love, people. I love y'all, man. I love y'all, for real. Oh, and then we got a fuck you in there. Fist bump for you, too. I love you, bro. You need a hug. You need a hug, man. That's what you need. Oh, man. Love it. Pound it. I'm still pounding. I'm just backing up, so I'm looking at my reverse camera right now. Making sure that I'm not going to run anybody over. Bam, fist bump, people. Everybody like this video too. Oh man, I love y'all. This is crazy. See, we started trap before we was rap. And then we were trapping that rap. Shining on these old highlights. This is what we live now. Blowing out the pile. Italian on the float, nigga. You know what I mean? And they say money rule the world. You can't pay God with it. Step the game up, nigga, or lose your bitch, nigga. It's just that simple. Yeah, we dream chasers. We out there getting this money. So you can't fuck with everybody, because everybody ain't at your motherfucking level. So the motherfuckers that don't understand you, they wind up motherfucking hating you. I can't see that right now. It's going to look crazy, but I'm going to get stopped in a second. Oh man, she's getting a lot longer with her comments now. Hey yo, suck a dick. Meat Mills, let's get it. I ain't never give a fuck. This is my jam right here. This is my jam right here. Got a jam. She's copy and pasting the same comment. Come on. Just play. No, I'll turn me up. Gotta be original here. Oh, hey, got traffic crossing. Here we go. Tell me what it is. Damn, tell you.
all attention. Beating the all attention. You willing to bleed? Bitch, you
oh my God.
Thank you for making me struggle. Thank you for making me grind. I'm perfecting my hustle. Tell me the world ain't lying. You've been seeing me lately. I'm a miracle, baby. I refuse to lose. This is the ghetto that made me. I put that on my father. Trying to hope for tomorrow. I envision Obama, I envision the diamonds.
Envision it.
If the world was perfect, all my niggas behind me. Ain't you happy I made it? Man, I'm making a statement. Take a look, and you can tell that I'm destined for greatness. Tell me what do you see? Take me with the
connect. I can't really read the comments or look at it anymore because I'm driving. And I don't want to give you guys a headache, so I took it off the thing. Yeah, I don't want to give you a crazy headache. So I took it off of the stand, but I really can't look at it like that. So we're just gonna let you look at the dog.
Good.